and then I'll probably call it on the raid. That's pretty much everything. Well, again, I really probably should try to get on solo Nezzy before they patch Starfire, because when they patch Starfire, it's probably going to be impossible. No, no, but when they do patch it, it's probably going to be impossible to do solo Nezzy. So you'd probably get on the chain at some point. I'll watch what the guy did in his strat, use what I see necessary, augment it if need be, and it can even be augmented at all. It depends on that as well. I'll get the one on that on top. Oh, I got it. It was on my route to the seed, so. Got it. The other one is bottom. Kill it. No, no, you win. I mean, we're out playing PvP here with the melee, just whiffs. Watch the thing on whatchamacallit, the oobing tech that people do with sparrows and fucking how shit works. Apparently this game does not update positions of objects if they're not being observed by a player directly, which sounds fucking wacky to me. Literally, if it's just not in your fucking field of view, the thing is not being like updated in position wise, minus enemies of course. But the same, but I hope, yeah, there we go. I got one of your triumphs. Hey, yeah. Should die, right? Yep. After a snap and a fucking fusion, you better die. No, he has legs. Maybe that's why. Like fucking 99% Destiny players, he has legs that he likes to use. That's the way, bro. Half the time people say something happened in this race, they could have fucking used their legs to solve it. Oh yeah. Just, you can clear ads now. If I don't suck balls, I'm gonna make it. Not see that last point there. Not exactly a proud moment, fucked up my fucking mantle hard. Your own shit. It's not bad. Depending what fucking primary you use, you're just fine. Yeah. Oh, I am gonna go on the well skate. most likely I won't die. I'm very confident in them right now. It just, for some reason, I have a habit to fucking press super before it jumps. That's why they fail. It's not like I mistimed them. Although occasionally I do the fucking occasion thing of I do it the combo too fast, the melee doesn't even happen, and I do the combo. I'll play on light side to clear everything if you don't mind. Don't do it immediately. Yeah. There you go, shoot it. Fuck, is this barrier at? There we go. No, please. Fuck yes, I staggered it just on time. You do not know if that barrier would have fucking dared to use its thumb, I would have died. No, you're good. Just go and grab the buff real quick, run out and shoot them. Deal with the barrier later. If the barrier is fucking surrounded by shit, you can't deal with it. Oh, yeah. Just quickly grab me and go. No shot, bro. No shot. Who would have thought? Oh shit, I have 10 seconds remaining. Hold up, I can't grab it. Oh, since I'm already here, I might as well fucking help you out. A melee ability investment is not exactly, you know. I'll go first. No! Please, Roots! Motherfucker! Nah, I'm not dead, no worries. Wait, where the fuck are you at? Okay, you come up, I used a fucking eager trick to stay on that side and go out the floor. Yeah, take buff. I have dark pass. I went over to the other side. Decided to fucking come back, so I'm like, okay. I meant to use that elevator only to get on this side, essentially. So you can take it and go to the other. Damn, I love when I fucking suddenly just take a 180 and swing my ego literally backwards. Isn't that nice? I'm surprised Bungie fucking doesn't cater pretty much at all to speedrunners. Considering that you have a very fucking solid community if you cater to speedrunners. And most people are like that nowadays. No shot, bro, it's a casual game. You can literally log in twice a week and still be as fucking effective as a guy who plays fucking 5 hours every day. You haven't done domestic yet. I'll do it for you. Or no, what you have off of him. Okay, I'll go back to my side. Damn, bro, let me fucking escape. My ego, I would not like to fucking get eaten by fucking some random gladiator that jumps on my asshole. I fucking hate Cabal gladiators. I like specifically the gladiators. Bro, they're a red bar, but they're tanky as fuck. They come and melee you. They don't give a shit about staggers. They're just fucking there. So that thing fucking ate the mountain, literally. Yeah, bro. There we go, we teleport special. Yeah, whenever you're good, just keep waiting on that. Well, I kinda am eager to know, because some people do say that you can... There's like specific conditions why the softlock happens. I kind of want to study that. I'm gonna go fucking troll so hard in the LG groups afterwards. Okay, do tell. So hard in fucking LG, soft luck everything. No, I'm gonna go fucking soft luck every fucking time on LG and make him bring out qualities. Dude, it's just like, it's bad luck, bro. It's bad luck. I'm telling you, it's bad luck. Barrier, hold the phone. I'm gonna lose my well, maybe. Hold up. Where's my ashes? Ashes. Yeah. I'm just gonna kill add to my grenades, you know? I'll try to clear as many as I can with just grenades. I just use my well for survival, essentially, is all. So I'm just trying to use my grenades to kill them. Bro, legit, I have my well fucking back now. Might be, bro. Might be. You legit get your well quicker than using a fucking exotic. Like... I just quickly put on two fucking ashes. I used a well. Now I already have it back. Send bonus, considering, you know, technicality. But the multiplier was increased by 5%. Yep. Now it's essentially a 10% multiplier instead of a 5% multiplier. Like the fucking normal bullet damage on this is fucking insane as well. Like when I poison the Colossus, it's gonna die to the poison because that's how much damage I've dealt to it even by the bullets. What the fuck shooting me, bro? Like, invisible psion, so you said B. Mine's B. Yours is B too. Okay. I fucking love the random bloom on this gun when I try to shoot the nut. Yeah, it's very poor in shooting objects, otherwise it's not perfect. Monarch? Wishender? Yeah, C. I was doing quite a few things on that adventure. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, legit we're getting the DPS hella quick compared to even LMGs. Huh? Yeah, I really wanna see this clip. It's just like, I'll believe you it happened, but goddamn, that should look amusing as hell. No, he should not be doing any tornadoes. Yeah, when we get this done, just send it to me. Hold up, you do right side. Remember what is right side, good. That's the planets, yep, that's the planets. Clarats. I really kind of want to try solo Nessie because now I know I have a ticket to it now. Maybe. Fucking hell, it gives me something to do for the week. Mid, right, left. Why doesn't it feel like all my heavy's been just fucking thrown off the map? Legit, there's no fucking bricks for some reason. B. Fucking eyes hurt. No, no, I'm good. I can get past this. It's not that. Just gotta blink a bit more. When they get, you know, you gotta get some water in them essentially. Okay. C. Nah, legit. Okay. Fucking wall to wall. Always nice to do this shit. My bottom is fully alive. Yeah. No, C! C! There we go. Oh, the ship's just following me. You do left. Yeah. Oh, I got a regen. There we go. Yes, it's set up. Clear them. Bro, I'm literally fucking one shot. There's a balance light still. There we go. Left, mid, right. First well there. Fuck. Fire. Yeah, that's good, dude. That's good. We can definitely pull this off now. We're just getting to final stand is the main point here. Yeah, he literally has shut down all the plates. Yeah. Don't worry about me, I'm just trying to get heavy. Like, literally trying to create it at the same time. Gathered is heavy at the same time, which is annoying. Get at least full reserves. Good amount, no need too much. Essentially just get to cover if need be. Now I'm trying to have a good heavy economy going. You do left.
Everything's done. Oh, that's the fucking biggest part now.
Take so much off my heart already. Bro, don't worry. I've got you, homie. Look out, the boss is fucking going all over the place. I see a lot of fucking bricks. Middle, right, left. No, middle, left, right. Yep, middle, left, right. Left. I'm gonna collect rockets. No, actually just, yeah, do that. Whittle him down. There we go. Gotta collect all shit.
Shit.
Do well, middle, if we might need, you know. Go, 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 go! Yeah, we get it, we got it. Literally free. First time I actually managed to fucking succeed. Yeah, I don't know, like, wolf packs are fucking insane, it would seem. Oh my god. like a fish moment, you're gonna have to make that. Fucking Mr. President, what is this? Cabal literally jumped in front of my grenades. I tried to fucking grenade the Colossus and Cabal just like, Mr. President, get down. It's legit, everything is just trying to fucking eat my grenades. It's not even that it seeks to that target perfectly, it's just a matter of, it just happened to jump, otherwise everything would have been fine. Again, body shots, love to see them. There we go. I'm done. Goodness. Bring him over, there we go. God, he's doing that slam now. Good DPS, good DPS. Very fucking great. No, I did not miss a single rocket. On my part, at least. Okay, 3 rockets is what I need to have.
Whoa.
I'm trying to collect myself now. Light refuge tomorrow, you're gonna need to make that. Did you make it yet? Yeah. Hard to tell because, you know, white on white is not exactly something you can see. Not yet, but he's gonna be glowing yet now. Any chance for these two guys? Oh, I see heavy on your side at least. That's good. You can finish whenever. I'm gonna come grab some heavy that I see here. Oh my god, this middle is fucking filled to the brim with shit. Yeah, just finish literally whenever. Got it. Come. Please drag his ass over here, otherwise we're not in a good mood. There we go. Please do not start DPS yet. There we go. Perfect. Once again, he's drifting a little bit, but you know, that's fine. I have half my rocket, so it's gonna be a 3 phase, but at least I'm hitting him, you know? At least I'm hitting him. Don't push final, we're not gonna fucking do it otherwise. Yeah, we have 3 more seconds of DPS. that. Yeah, that's perfect. That is perfect. We still have fire all. I have my res, you have your res. Shit's fine. If you can even get one, two rockets, that's fine. Yeah, I have just that. Perfect. Now it's not about damage, it's about final stand. Yeah. Light, you gotta make it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my goodness, please don't kill me right now. I'll try. It's just that wherever I go, there's enemies, literally. Don't worry, it's good for now. He's gonna start glowing real soon, so. Yep. Yeah. You're just barely gonna fucking make it. Okay, finish. On. Yeah, finish. Yeah, he's down. Same. Please don't kill me now. I got slowed and everything. I think I got thrown off. You're gonna finish mine. You can res me first. Yep, do that. Not that, lacking on time, do that. Finish. Yeah. Gonna re-kill my Osteo off. Look out. Oh shit, that's... Can he get off? Good shit. No, don't. You got thrown off, didn't you? You can get back off. He's on the plate though. Yeah. He's down. Never mind, he's not down. Now he's down. Yep. Final stand. Well, it's not gonna last. Fuck. Go. We got it. It's in the bag. Ugh.